Apple Bloom, your newspaper idea was nothing but a big bust.